华语好好玩. I'm Tianjin from Taiwan Technical Mission. We have learned numbers from 0 to 10 already, and we also learned how to ask about price. Well, in real life, 0 to 10 is not enough to express all the price, right? So today we are going to learn some bigger numbers and how to order things in a coffee shop. Let's start from 11. Do you still remember how to say 10 in Mandarin? That's right, it's 十, 十. 11 is combined 十 and 一 together. So 11 is 十一, 十 as 10 and 一 as 1, 十一. Great, how about 12? Yes, it's 十二, 十二. 13? 十三, 十三. 14, 十四, 十四. And 15, 十五, 十五. 16, 十六, 十六. How about 17? 十七, 十七. 18, 十八, 十八. 19, 十九, 十九. Okay, so let's review from 11 again. 11, 十一, 十一. 12, 十二, 十二. 13, 十三, 十三. 14, 十四, 十四. 15, 十五, 十五. And 16, 十六, 十六. 17, 十七, 十七. 18, 十八, 十八. 19, 十九, 十九. Alright, next stage. How about 20? Guess how to say 20. Actually, 20 is combined 2 and 10 together. So it's 二十, 二十. 二 as 2 and 十 as 10. 二十, 210 is 20. 二十. Let's see what's 30. 20 is 210 and 30 is 310. 三十, 三十, 30, 三十. Okay, how about 40? 40, 四十, 四十. 50, 五十, 五十. 60, 六十, 六十. Good, and 70? 七十, 七十. Same pattern, 80 is 八十, 八十. Great, and last one, 90, 九十, 九十. Okay, let's review again from 20. 20, 二十, 二十. 30, 三十, 三十. 40, 四十, 四十. And 50, 五十, 五十. 60, 六十, 六十. And 70, 七十, 七十. 80, 八十, 八十. And 90, 九十, 九十. Awesome, we finished the number part. Let's continue to learn how to order things in a restaurant or coffee shop. We use the sentence 我要, 我要, as I will take or I will have. 要 is an auxiliary verb. It has several different meanings, such as want, want to, need to, or will do something. Similar to the future tense, but remember there is no tense in Mandarin. Okay, the sentence today is 我要。We put the noun after it. For example, 我要一磅芒果。I will have a pound of mango. 我要一磅芒果。What will you order in a coffee shop? I will have coffee. I can't live without coffee. Okay, so do you know how to say coffee in Mandarin? 咖啡. Easy, right? I will have coffee. 我要咖啡. Sometimes I also want to have some dessert during the afternoon. 蛋糕, a cake. How about mango cake? 芒果蛋糕. I also love banana cake. 香蕉蛋糕. We learned coffee and cake. So how to express I will have the banana cake and coffee. 我要香蕉蛋糕和咖啡. Remember the word 和 means and. 我要香蕉蛋糕和咖啡. I will have the banana cake and coffee. After ordering, what's the next step? Yes, we should ask about price and pay. We ordered two things. So let's learn a word in total. 一共. Okay, the sentence, how much is the total? 一共多少钱? The phrase 多少钱 means how much money? 多少钱? When we completed ordering, a common phrase, wait a moment, please. 请稍等. 请 is please. And 稍等. Wait a moment. 稍等. Last things, courtesy is important. Please do not forget to say thank you to the staffs who serve you. Thank you in Mandarin is 谢谢. And how to reply? 不客气, as you are welcome. 不客气. 你好.
这是什么?
这是芒果蛋糕.
我要芒果蛋糕和咖啡.
好,请稍等.
一共多少钱?
一共17块钱.
这是20块钱. 谢谢.
不客气,找你3块钱. 华语好好玩. I hope you have fun learning Mandarin with me today. 我是婷婷. See you next time.